Today's the last day of early voting in the Texas primaries runoff. The primary election begins Tuesday, July 14th. There are several big races to be decided, including which Republican will get the chance to run for Representative Bill Flores' seat in November. There's also a Republican runoff for State House District 59. J.D. Sheffield is battling Shelby Slauson in that race. We'll have the numbers on air and online at fox44news.com as soon as they're released.